Welcome to Storytime with Miss Melange. The title of our book is The Skin You Live In, written by Michael Tyler, illustrated by David Lee Sisko. Hey, look at your skin, the wonderful skin you live in, the skin you're all day in, the skin that you play in, the skin that you snuggle up, cuddle up, lay in, the skin that you beam in, the skin that you scream in, the skin that you dream about eating ice cream in, the skin you have fun in, the skin that you run in, the skin that you hop, skip, and jump in the sun in, the skin you laugh in, the skin that you cry in, the skin that you look to the sky and ask why in. It's baby born new skin and your family too skin, and glows when it shows that it knows we love you skin. It's face the rainbow skin and snow angel cold skin, and warm again, let it in, sunshine behold skin. It's trembling fright skin and cringes at night skin, but turn off the lights to make birthday cake bright skin. It's whatever you do skin, be happy it's you skin, you can't live without it, I'm glad it's me too skin. And look at the shades it comes in, the shades of your colorful skin, your coffee and cream skin, your warm cocoa dream skin, your chocolate chip double dip sundae supreme skin, your marshmallow treat skin, your spun sugar sweet skin, your cherry top candy drop frosting complete skin, your pumpkin pie slice skin, your caramel corn nice skin, your toffee wrap ginger snapped cinnamon spice skin, your butterscotch gold skin, your lemon tart boat skin, your mountain high apple pie cookie dough road skin. Now look once again at your skin and the skin all people live in. It's not tall skin or short skin or best in the sport skin or fat skin or thin skin, you lose and I win skin, nor sad skin or mad skin, you're naturally bad skin. I'm rich and you're poor and you'll never have more skin. It's not dumb skin or smart skin or keep us apart skin or weak skin or strong skin, I'm right and you're wrong skin, nor she skin or he skin, you're better than me skin, I'm lesser than you skin, it's me against you skin. It's not any of this, 'cause you're more than you seem. You are all that you think, and you hope, and you dream. You're a gifted creation with imagination. You're a new day desire to reach even higher. You're the feelings that start from deep down in your heart. You're the pride and the joy inside each girl and boy. So whenever you look at your beautiful skin, from your wiggling toes to your giggling grin, think how lucky you are that the skin you live in so beautifully holds the you who's within. And like flowers in the fields that make wonderful views when we stand side by side in our wonderful hues, we all make a beauty so wonderfully true. We are special and different and just the same too. And that's the end of The Skin You Live In. My question to you is, do you have a friend whose skin is a different color than yours? If so, what do you like about that friend? you can leave your answer in the comments below. If you like this video, hit thumbs up and subscribe so you can be notified of new stories. Thanks for watching. Bye.